China's weather authority has reported 59 flood-related deaths this year, 13 others are unaccounted for. In southern China, nearly 6 million people in 9 provincial regions have been affected by floods, and direct economic losses amount to $1.4 billion. China's National Observatory has renewed a blue alert for heavy rain in the south over the next 2 days. People in these areas are advised to avoid outdoor activities and take precaution against landslides and mud flows.